take a friendly competition on the range, add food and drinks, and loads of entertainment, and you have Top Golf, the golf destination that makes the game fun and accessible to all ages and abilities.
We're very family friendly, but we're also a place where guys can come out, the girls can come out for a girls' night out, have a good time, just hit some balls. If you're a serious golfer, we have games that'll challenge your game and make it a little bit tougher for you as well.
I love to golf, but I'm not really that good at it, but this is just a lot of fun to be able to score points and like keep score and just have a good time.
The concept for Topgolf is relatively simple. Each player scores points for hitting balls into netting around targets, and the golfer with the highest score at the end of the round wins.
We've got 6 different games you can play. Our most popular game being Topgolf. A lot of people like to compare it to bowling or darts, where basically if you just get the ball into a target, you get points, and it's a lot of fun.
Of course, Topgolf also attracts the more skilled golfers looking to work on their accuracy.
Well, I just enjoy it for being able to get out here and a little bit of competition, but also work on your game. Helps you to kind of get improvements on shooting at the targets and that sort of thing.
Since opening a year ago, Topgolf has become one of the most popular entertainment complexes in the city. With a range of activities, it's no secret why this range has become such a hit.
I think they just like coming out and having fun. It's all about, we make it all about our guests and all about fun here. And everything you do at Topgolf is all about having a good time.
The great thing about it is that we really hit everybody. So it takes away more of the stuffiness that sometimes people really coincide with golf, that you can really bring your family, you can really bring your girlfriend, you can really bring your boyfriend. Everybody just loves it.